Hi, everyone. I'm 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. Happy St. Patrick's Day weekend. We got a couple of different parades that I want to detail for you. Beautiful weather for Saturday. Now, I know St. Patrick's Day is actually on Sunday, but the parades themselves are on Saturday. If you're out around the Fayetteville area about noon on Dixon Street, look for a temperature right around 65 degrees. And Eureka Springs, their annual holiday parade right around 2 o'clock in Eureka Springs. We'll be expecting temperatures there in the upper 60s. There will be a cold front that's going to be moving throughout the area, but the front will be coming through dry, but the winds will be shifting for your Saturday more or less out of the north and east. All right, Fort Smith on Garrison Avenue. The parade itself is at 3 o'clock. We'll be expecting a temperature right around 3 at 76 degrees, and late in the afternoon, highs should climb into the upper 70s. So all in all, a beautiful day all throughout eastern Oklahoma and western Arkansas, but we do have some chances for some rain late Saturday night into Sunday for St. Patrick's Day. You could read more about that by heading to the weather blog. That's right here at 4029tv.com.